If we look at this graph, it looks like 50,000 splits the data in half. So we have about 500 values on this side and 500 on this side. 500 split in half is 250. So we know that the first quartile has to occur when there are 250 values, which will be somewhere here. This is to the right of 25,000.